Now, at the Just Energy 7 Summit held in Canada over the weekend, President Macron has warned that diplomacy cannot be dictated by fits of anger. The summit, which was held for 2 days, was marred by fears of trade war, with some U.S. trading partners angry over China's decision to impose tariffs on steel and aluminum imports from the European Union. However, French officials in relation to Mr. Trump's decision have indicated that the EU and America would rather establish a dialogue on trade within 2 weeks. In some tweets of the US president, he described host Justin Trudeau as dishonest and weak, and went further to retract his endorsement of the joint communique. This tweet was later on retaliated by the Canadian leader, who said, "Canadians are polite and reasonable, but we will also not be pushed around."